Time now for the RidicuList, and tonight we're adding Coco's Doubters. Now, for those of you who don't do a lot of compulsive, shame-based TV watching at all hours of the day and night, allow me to introduce you to Coco. She's the wife of actor and rapper Ice-T, and they star together in a reality show called Ice Loves Coco. And my God, does Ice love Coco. Apparently, when it comes to Coco, there's been an ongoing national dialogue to which I have not been privy, a coast-to-coast debate about her butt.
Dr. Orton's going to be doing an ultrasound to see if there are any implants.
That's right, Travis. We're gonna answer this question, set the record straight once and for all.
That's right, Travis. On the show The Doctors, Coco got an ultrasound on her butt.
Now I'm going to do an enhanced Doppler here, too, that shows vascularity to see if anything has been injected in here.
Where is that man's right hand? Enhanced Doppler? Look, I don't even pretend to understand what vascularity is, but I always thought Doppler was like a weather thing. In any event, the verdict, please.
Coco's buttocks are 100% real.
God, oh my God. Woo! That is right, Travis. Citizens of America, rest easy tonight. The buttocks are real. I repeat, Coco's buttocks are real. No implants.
I wanted to be that skinny girl, so that's why I got the boobs. Yes, I had them enhanced when I was 18 years old.
Say what? All right, so maybe she has some implants, but not butt implants. That's the point we're getting at here. I hate to say it, but when it comes to proving the veracity of her posterior, Coco's a little behind. The pioneering Ms. Kim Kardashian actually blazed that particular trail when she got her butt x-rayed.
No implant. This is
shocker.
Kim.
I am so glad that I did this x-ray. The whole world doubting me, this x-ray is like the best thing I ever could have done.
Was the whole world really all that concerned about this issue, this tissue? That seems like it might be hyperbole. The whole world, I think, has more important things to think about, after all, like whether Courtney Stodden has had breast implants. It turns out she doesn't. We always knew that, of course, because of this.
My breasts are real. Everything about me is real. My hair is real. My teeth are real. My eyelashes are real. My breasts are totally real.
See, she said it twice, so it's really true. See, so much trouble, all the ultrasounds and the x-rays, when all it really takes is a black and white YouTube video and a little repetition to set the record straight. Or here's an alternative. How about everyone just minds his or her own beeswax? Because as the old saying goes, never explain your butt cheeks, your friends don't need it, and your enemies won't believe it. Love you, Coco.